the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you, and also with you. And a warm welcome to St. George's Anglican Church Paris for this Eucharist on Saturday the 27th of November. I'm sorry, because of pressure of time, this video is going to go out unedited, so you'll get to see it, warts and all. We celebrate today Our Lady's place as the first disciple in the kingdom season, where all of us are called as disciples of the Lord to build his kingdom, to advance the principles and goals that he asks us to live by, to look through his eyes on the world that he created. We have done what is wrong in the Lord's sight and chosen what displeased him. Yet as a mother comforts her child, so shall the Lord himself comfort us. So let us come to him who knows our every deed and thought. Lord Jesus, you are mighty God and Prince of Peace. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you are Son of God and Son of Mary. Christ, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you are Word made flesh and splendour of the Father. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Let us pray the prayer for today. Almighty and everlasting God, who stooped to raise fallen humanity through the childbearing of Blessed Mary, grant that we who have seen your glory revealed in our human nature and your love made perfect in our weakness may daily be renewed in your image and conformed to the pattern of your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and for ever. Amen. A reading from the book of Revelation. The angel showed me the river of the water of life, bright as crystal, flowing from the throne of God and of the Lamb through the middle of the street of the city. On either side of the river is the tree of life with its 12 kinds of fruit, producing its fruit each month, and the leaves of the tree are for the healing of the nations. Nothing accursed will be found there any more, but the throne of God and of the Lamb will be in it, and his servants will worship him. They will see his face, and his name will be on their foreheads, and there will be no more night. They need no light of lamp or sun, for the Lord God will be their light, and they will reign for ever and ever. And he said to me, "These words are trustworthy and true. For the Lord, the God of the spirits of the prophets, has sent his angel to show his servants what must soon take place. See, I am coming soon. Blessed is the one who keeps the words of the prophecy of this book." The response, "Come, let us sing to the Lord and rejoice in the rock of our salvation." Come, let us sing to the Lord and rejoice in the rock of our salvation. Let us come into his presence with thanksgiving and be glad in him with psalms. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. Come, let us sing to the Lord and rejoice in the rock of our salvation. In his hand are the depths of the earth, and the heights of the mountains are his also. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands have moulded the dry land. Come, let us sing to the Lord and rejoice in the rock of our salvation. Come, let us worship and bow down and kneel before the Lord our Maker, for he is our God, and we the people of his pasture and the sheep of his hand. Come, let us sing to the Lord and rejoice in the rock of our salvation. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Saviour. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. The Lord be with you, and also with you. Hear the Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Luke. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said to his disciples, "Be on your guard, so that your hearts are not weighed down with dissipation, drunkenness and the worries of this life, and that day does not catch you unexpectedly like a trap. for it will come upon all who live on the face of the whole earth. Be alert at all times, praying that you may have the strength to escape all these things that will take place and to stand before the Son of Man. This is the Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, O Christ. Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and his name shall be called the Prince of Peace. The peace of the Lord be always with you, and also with you. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer, which earth has given and human hands have made. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be God for ever. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Blessed be God for ever. God our Father, your handmaid Mary fed your Son at her virgin breast. Nourish us at this table with the bread of heaven and the cup of salvation. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you, and also with you. Lift up your hearts, we lift them up to the Lord. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is right to give him thanks and praise. It is indeed right and good, our duty and our salvation, Almighty Father, ever-living God, to proclaim the wonders you have worked in all your saints. And on this day, on this Saturday of Mary, ever blessed, to echo her praise of your loving kindness. For you have truly done great things, and holy is your name, and your mercy is on those who fear you in every generation. When you looked with favour on your lowly servant, you remembered your promise of mercy, and gave the world through her your Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Through him the hosts of heaven adore you and rejoice in your presence for ever. May our voices join with theirs in the triumphant hymn of praise. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Lord, you are holy indeed, the source of all holiness. Grant that by the power of your Holy Spirit and according to your holy will, these gifts of bread and wine may be to us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, who in the same night that he was betrayed took bread and gave you thanks. He broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take, eat. This is my body which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup and gave you thanks. He gave it to them, saying, "Drink this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me." Great is the mystery of faith. Christ has died, Christ is risen. Christ will come again. And so, Father, calling to mind his death on the cross, his perfect sacrifice made once for the sins of the whole world, rejoicing in his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension, and looking for his coming in glory, we celebrate this memorial of our redemption. As we offer you this, our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving, we bring before you this bread and this cup, and we thank you for counting us worthy to stand in your presence and serve you. Send the Holy Spirit on your people and gather into one in your kingdom all who share this one bread and one cup, so that we, in the company of Mary, Virgin Mother of God, George, Genevieve and all the saints, may praise and glorify you forever through Jesus Christ our Lord, by whom and with whom and in whom, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honour and glory be yours, Almighty Father, for ever and ever. Amen. Looking for the coming of the kingdom, let us pray as our Saviour taught us, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. We break this bread to share in the body of Christ. Though we are many, we are one body, because we all share in one bread. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to his supper. Lord, I am not worthy to receive you, but only say the word, and I shall be healed. Let us pray. God Most High, whose handmaid bore the Word made flesh, we thank you that in this sacrament of our redemption, you visit us with your Holy Spirit and overshadow us by your power. So strengthen us to walk with Mary the joyful path of obedience, that we may bring forth the fruits of holiness through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you and also with you. May Christ, the Son of God, born of Mary, fill you with his grace to trust his promises and obey his will. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you this day and always. Amen. The Mass has ended. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God.